What do you get when you mix a boyfriend who absolutely loves Bad Bunny and a girlfriend who absolutely loves Pokemon? Whatever is in this box. For those who don't know, there is a very popular photo of Bad Bunny in a very nice brown fitted Pokemon custom hat. Now, unfortunately, they do not sell this hat anymore, but the guy who makes these hats still has drops, and he recently dropped another. Let's go ahead and unbox it.